Theta Lake for RingCentral integration automatically retrieves, analyzes, and archives RingCentral audio call recordings and RingCentral fax documents. After your RingCentral users finish their call, Theta Lake automatically retrieves the call recording from RingCentral. Theta Lake analyzes call content with over 30 machine learning and natural language processing-based detections based on select regulations such as United Kingdom's FCA and MiFID II categories. After Theta Lake analyzes the calls, Theta Lake uses a customizable workflow to assign calls to your reviewers' queues for closer examination. Reviewers may prioritize the work in their queue by the content risk score, thereby focusing their time where it is needed most. Once a call is selected for review, Theta Lake's review screen highlights the important content of the call, so that the reviewer can quickly jump to the interesting parts instead of having to listen to the entire call. Theta Lake's AI-driven compliance advisor automatically flags policy violations and other interesting information for your compliance team. For example, here's where compliance advisor detected that someone spoke an account number out loud.
Sure. The last 8 digits of my account number are 0780-5112.
At any time during the review, a reviewer may comment on the detection, confirm, or clear the risk. Of course, you may listen to the full call with the simple player controls, if necessary. Theta Lake also captures all the important information about the call in a comprehensive report. After you've completed the review, the calls are archived and available through the comprehensive search screen, where you may filter across dozens of criteria, for example, by participant, by date, by policy detections, risk score, and media type, and many other search categories. You may also search with keywords, which searches through all call metadata in the system. For more information about Theta Lake Compliance Advisor for RingCentral, or to request a demo, please contact us at thetalake.com.